Over the last 9 days, cases 29 to 36 of COVID-19 were recorded, with the last three being recorded on Sunday. Cases 34 to 36 were diagnosed after a wide contact tracing and testing intervention was conducted in the wake of the five previous cases.
Case 34 is a 21-year-old male who is the son of COVID-19 case number 31, the 47-year-old male from Castries who was diagnosed on October 14, 2020. The second case, case number 35, is a 23-year-old female who is a close contact of the cases 30, 31, 32, and 34. These two newly diagnosed cases were identified during the contact tracing process being undertaken by the health team in response to the cases which were diagnosed during this past week. The third case, case number 36, is a 21-year-old male who participated in one of the COVID-19 community testing drives which was recently conducted. This individual is linked to case number 33.
Though the cases were from varying communities, the community of Aux Lyon has been determined to be the common denominator in all of the last 8 cases. This week, contact tracing as well as community-based testing will be continuing as a strategy to identify other cases which may exist in the community.
During the past week, targeted testing was undertaken in communities of immediate concern at Aux Lyon Denry, with a total of 167 people being tested, in Deriso Miku with 15 people being tested, and for the relevant staff and students of the Castries Comprehensive School with 182 people being tested so far.
Meanwhile, the Ministry of Health has advised employers that they not ask employees who are friends and relatives of students who attend the Castries Comprehensive School to stay away from work.
The Ministry of Health takes this opportunity to clarify that it has not issued a directive to employers of relatives and friends of children who attend the Castries Comprehensive School to remain at home from work. Employers of these individuals are asked to take special note that this is required for any employee affiliated with the school. Further, we ask that our school is suspended and children remain at home, we would like for them to stay at home. This period should not be seen as an opportunity for gathering together and socializing face-to-face, whether in public or privately.
Although the Ministry of Health has yet to conclude community spread, it does believe the possibility exists and as such is asking citizens to take all necessary measures to reduce the risk of transmission of COVID-19. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.